We live. Oh, shit. Bam. Right. Okay, hopefully. All right, I think the audio is working. I think the screen recording is working. Okay. Yo, what the fuck going on with y'all niggas, man? And whew, I know I ain't been on this bitch in a minute, you know what I'm saying? I have kind of been busy with everything, you know, just kind of, you know, working, you know, doing my stand-up, you know, writing material, you know, trying to really hone my craft and everything. And, you know, I've been hooping a lot, you know what I'm saying, getting my exercise in and everything. So, you know, I've been doing good. And I'm going to make a little short video about, you know, everything that's kind of happened in the months that I've been gone. You know, my nigga Mies is back in Louisville. So we will be making more Louisville's Finest content for y'all. You know, and more episodes of the For the Love of Louisville podcast will be happening. That shit is coming soon. I'm going to react to a little bit of stand-up for y'all, you know what I'm saying? Pretty much everything on this channel is going to be stand-up related. So I figured I would still do some reactions and everything like that, but it would just be stand-up related, right? So what we got here is... we got a short clip of Gary Owen. Now, Gary Owen was recently here in Louisville. He came to visit. He was doing a show at the Louisville Comedy Club. I saw one clip of it, and the clip was funny as hell. So, I want to see if this clip is just as funny. This one is, heckler tried to run on stage. You know, so far, I've never had a heckler during one of my sets. I don't want to talk too much. I want to kind of get right into it.
Man, ladies, you can't hold out like that. That's stupid. Yeah. Huh? You call him Father Rick? You call him Father Rick?
Oh, Rick Pitino. Who the fuck calls him Father Rick?
Priest from Catholic school, sir. We call him Father Rick. We sucked him off every day. Whoa! Time to confess, sir.
Hold on, this nigga.
We call him Father Rick. We sucked him. His whole table like, you talking about Rick Pitino? Oh. I thought he was talking about Father Rick.
This nigga kind of going on.
Motherfucker, you suck Father Rick. I wanted to win. I wanted to win. Motherfucker, it was a church league. Nobody cares about church league. He's talking about national title. Yeah. Of all days tonight, we call him Father Rick.
I ain't never heard nobody call Rick Pitino Father Rick.
Everybody win. It's fine, man. You're not the only one, okay? There's a lot of you out there.
And one thing you got to know about Louisville Comedy Club is I don't know if clubs are like this everywhere, but I know every club in Louisville, they have tables at the clubs, right? And you basically, like, you sitting at these tables and you sitting with motherfuckers you don't know at all. Like, you don't have your own individual table. Like, when you buy tickets to a show, to a comedy show in Louisville, you seated at the table with other motherfuckers. Alright, so when he said everybody at the table looked at him, it's just funny that I was just imagining a group of strangers just looking at him like, what the fuck are you talking about, nigga? That's funny. But yeah, I ain't never heard nobody call this nigga Father Rick. That's.
You came here, shit! Oh. And what kind of construction work did they hire that they just rent?
What the fuck? How do you get that camera angle?
You scared the out of me. Oh my god.
Damn, we got they got security?
I did not see that coming. Thanks, security. Holy Larry the Cable, I just came to go to stage.
I'm gonna do it like Larry the Cable, yeah. Did you say mom?
Father Rick.
sure I'm big for your age.
Man, life comes at you fast, man. I just saw my...
thought he was gonna get Chris Rock.
My ex would have been pissed. She would have got no more alimony.
Damn, you got quiet.
You gotta deal with that with me. She's an angry black woman. She's angry with me, but if something happens to me, she's gonna be real pissed.
Yeah.
Because the alimony is over if I pass away. We got that in writing.
Yeah.
I gotta play safe. She got a lot of cousins. I ain't trying to get f***ed up. She tried to get life insurance on me. I said, you must be out your motherfucking mind. You need me to live to get paid, goddammit.
That's funny. That is funny. That's a good clip from Gary Owen. Okay. That felt much longer than it actually was. This was a real short but sweet video. I really enjoyed this. I got a lot more content coming for y'all niggas. With that being said, you know what I'm saying? I'll see y'all niggas next time. You know what I'm saying?